with KHO and 2 Sports, Sam Spangler.
Hey, welcome back, folks. There will be some serious skill on the hill this week for the HHSAA State Baseball Tourney. With three pitchers in the tourney signed to major Division I universities, runs will be at a premium, but scouts will be aplenty at Les Murakami Stadium. Now, one of the arms headlining the tourney is Kailua senior southpaw Joey Cantillo. The 6'4" power lefty put up a stingy 1.26 earned run average for the OIA Division I champion Surfriders this season, striking out 68 hitters in just 39 innings pitched. Now, that included an 18 punch-out performance back in March against Kalani, which featured many Major League Baseball scouts raising the radar gun on his low 90s fastball. Now, though Cantillo's slated to play at Kentucky next year, no doubt the Bigs will be calling come draft day in June and watching when he toes the rubber this week. There's a bunch of scouts out there. Yeah. You see the radar guns. How do you keep your emotions within yourself when you see all that stuff behind you?
Yeah, I mean, that stuff's there. I mean, but at the end of the day, it doesn't really matter. It could be zero people in the stands. It could be 1,000, but it doesn't matter at the end of the day. It's just about throwing strikes, and it's about your team on the field.
A lot of baseball history at Kailua High School. You guys have a chance to do something special this year. How excited are you for this team right now?
This team, it's very excited. Coach Corey is really excited. He's worked a lot with these young guys. Obviously, it's not the big powerful team that we've had in the past. All our seniors last year, they all graduated. I'm the only returning starter, but yeah, we got a lot of talented young guys. Not a lot of people know about them yet, but I'm really excited. It should be good proving a lot of people wrong.
Cantillo joins Kamehameha's Hunter Breault and Campbell's Markus Ramos, who are both headed to Oregon as Division I signees. Tourney runs Wednesday through Saturday.